Let there be light. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
Well, we can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start her up. Sweet, it works!
Oh.
Then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light. What was that?
My bad. Kicked the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something?
Whoa.
If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
I hate that noise. I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Did you see? Something ran past.
What was it?
Dunno.
Let's find out.
We're not gonna run. This is locked as well.
If this one's a lockin', let's go a knockin'.
Hello? Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up,
it's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light!
Simmer down now. Well, here we are.
Where'd you learn that one, Nock?
None the worse for wear.
The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Thank you.
ever wonder if people, like, died here, and their tormented souls just sorta remained behind?
Nope.
Maybe... I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait. Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it?
Hmm?
All right. Okay, here I go. One.
No good. It's locked.
You're joking, right? Hello? It came from there. What is it now? Nice! Another one. Not time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Let's go!
Yep. Different door, same story.
No luck here either. Wait, hear that? Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Thank you. Nothing.
That's weird.
These are not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
What type do you like to fight?
Now that you mention it?
No good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up.
All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Weird.
The hell? Huh?
So Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline.
Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. But I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Yet another part of the map.
How many more are there?
Thank you.
Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt. Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
Talking to Dave earlier. What's he got us hunting next?
Royal tombs, that's what. Marshal's orders.
Again? Is that prince paying a visit to every one of his ancestors?
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
How are you today?
Till next time! Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Not bad.
Core. Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So, who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
Hey! Kidding aside.
Gotcha!
You're on fire today!
I'm with you.
Myself sometimes.
Your ego Impressive. Is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Not.
Yep.
Magnificent.
It takes two.
Put it in the books.
It's history now.